Hi, this is Enna from OneChat. There is a group of people at OneChat who are not directly involved into production, but they are everywhere on the production line. They have the right to decide whether the product being produced should be continued or eliminated immediately. They hold the strict standards to inspect the products. These people are quality control engineers. When raw materials enter the factory, they must firstly be approved by the quality control engineer to pass the test. From metallographic test, nitrogen and sulfur analysis, to Wicker's hardness test, low-grade test, element test, etc. to ensure the maximum quality of raw material.
大家好，我是负责金匠检测的。主要是通过
which I can get whether the structure and properties meet the standards for making hammers or drill bits. During production process, quality control engineers need to check the processed parts at any time, and those exceeding the standard will be judged as non-conforming products.
Testing
is very important, and only if every part is accurate, we can guarantee that the final product is qualified. Process inspection is also the work for quality control engineers, which process is executed first and which later, and there are strict standards for processing time and temperature. If there is an error in order of the process, it may lead to the scrapping of the whole batch of products. The finished product inspection includes product performance test, precision test, and appearance. Once the product inspection done, it can be allowed to get back. Before product ship, another inspection must be carried out to check whether the packaging is integrated, goods are complete, manual certificates, etc. are available. Only 100% qualified are allowed to be shipped. This is a group of quality control engineers. They are familiar with the production process. The ISO 9001, ISO 9002 International Quality Standard System have strong principles and a high sense of responsibility for product quality. Because of their existence, the final products can ensure the excellent quality. I'm Anna from OneTech, and if you'd like to know more information about DTH hammers and bits, please contact us through the information below. Thanks for watching. See you next time.